Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. In this series, I try to answer queries with regards to management entrance or anything relevant to it. So today's question is by Mohammed Yusuf. Question is, I want to do MBA abroad. So which country should I focus on and how should I prepare for GMAT? So what happens is when you're looking at abroad, every country, every college has its own way of selecting students. You will find some countries where they don't even look at GMAT or GRE. There will be few colleges whose focus is GRE for specific courses. There are few colleges where you have GMAT as an option. So what you need to do before you even start preparing for GMAT, a lot of people jump for GMAT GRE exam, but my suggestion is go back to the colleges that you want to apply, identify what exam they take for the course that you want to apply to, and then prepare for those courses. Also look at the deadlines for application, etc. So first research a little bit on colleges before you jump to the exam. For example, I recently had a student of mine who wanted to go abroad, started preparing for GRE seriously, and then when he researched post that, he realized the colleges which he want to apply doesn't accept GRE scores. They don't accept any scores. So basically both based on profile and IELTS exam. So in that case, doesn't make sense to write GRE or GMAT. Therefore, if you're looking at abroad education, first look at what colleges to apply to. Then based on that, look at what exams that they accept, if they accept the exam, and then accordingly plan. Also look at the deadlines, etc. Talk to people who already gone abroad, because if you go to a counselor, there's always a chance that they have tie up at a college and you'll end up at a college which may not be very great. So it's always good that before you finalize the colleges or before you go about it, talk to students, friends from whatever areas that you can who have gone abroad, and then try to take their help as far as possible. Hope that helps. Thank you.